Which number line shows 47 plus 22? Let's see, this first number line, we're starting at 47, then we add 20 to get to 67, and then we add 2 to get to 69. So if you add 20 and then you're adding 2, you're adding 22. So this one seems right. So let's see why these choices don't seem right. So this one, we add 2 to get to 49, and then 2 more to get to 51. Well, this isn't adding 22, this is adding 2 plus 2, this is adding 4. To add 22, you have to add 20 and then 2. And this choice right over here, we are adding 20 and then we're adding 2, but we're not starting at 47, we're starting at 74. So this is 74 plus 22, so I definitely feel good about that choice right over there. Let's do a few more examples. Which number line shows 93 minus 76? So let's see, in all of these choices, we're starting at 93. Here, in this first choice, we subtract 7 and then 6. But if subtracting 76, you want to subtract 70, and then you want to subtract 6, not just 7, so I don't like this first choice. Here, we subtract 60, and then we subtract 7. But that's subtracting 67, not 76. We got to subtract 7 tens, and then 6 ones. So here we're subtracting 7 tens, we're subtracting 70, and then we are subtracting 6 ones. So that's definitely going to be the right choice. So let's see, maybe one more just for fun. Which number line shows 12 plus 87? So all of these start off at 12, and we're going to want to add 80 and then add 7. 8 tens and 7 ones. And let's see, this one adds 80 and then we add 7. So yep, feel good about that one right over there.